Indian Pacific, the odds-on favourite here for the next. They stand, no sign of the light though. They're off and they're racing. Last out third, Indian Pacific got out very fast. He's going to go straight to the lead. And Arafura is going to press up. Double Bubble speeding across, joins those through the first 200 as Arafura takes on Indian Pacific. Sir Mambo back there running fourth, and then came Maginica. A length and a half, Machido Miss settling down on the inside of Prim and Proper. Three wide outside of those is Nero Dio. Long Beach had settled well back with third. And last is Grand Design. They're going along at a very slick pace here at the 600, nearing the home corner, and Arafura had burned off the hot pot. It's Arafura that races two clear from Indian Pacific. A length and a half to Double Bubble. Back on the inside then, being urged along Sir Mambo. Back behind them is Maginica, Nero Dio, and Long Beach heads the others at the 350. Arafura about to be challenged by Indian Pacific, which is coming again, and Indian Pacific rushes up, grabs the lead. Double Bubble and now Nero Dio are starting to gather in the favourite down the outside, but he responds. 100 to go, it's Indian Pacific, and Long Beach is coming through with a great runner. Here's Long Beach. Long Beach went straight through between Indian Pacific, Nero Dio, and a great return. Long Beach won from Nero Dio, Indian Pacific, who got softened up early in proceedings. Behind them, Grand Design, a very good run. Double Bubble, Maginica next home, followed further back by Sir Mambo, Arafura, then Prim and Proper, third, and Machino Miss pulling up very abruptly after going past the post. 12 Long Beach. Treble for W. Pike here this afternoon. Big first up victory by the I Am Invincible three-year-old. He's come with a wet sail. Indian Pacific challenged hotly by Arafura for the front. Took some of the sting out of him. And then Nero Dio closing in. But then all of a sudden that splash of cerise and white came rushing through. And even W. Pike would be pretty happy with what has just happened here with this three-year-old by I Am Invincible out of Avenida Madeiro. Shades of Mum. She was a great fast-finishing mare. She's put plenty into her progeny. And this has come back in a blaze of glory to make it win three from six for Grant and Alana Williams. W. Pike for Bob Peters. Second placing, six, Nero Dio by Playing God out of Black Carrot. Good run, trapped three deep all the way, had to work, punched around them, and loomed as the winner before the arrival of Long Beach, who'd swapped them. Trained by Stephanie Bakrinich for Livio and Renato Divatini Racing, ridden by Jared Noski, and a gallant Indian Pacific third by Zoostar from Rosarino for Neville and Carolyn Parnham, Bob Pearson, Bill Biggs, Santo Waliato, Graham Webster Sr., Chris Parnham aboard for Neville Parnham, and Double Bubble battled on for fourth, 12.645, but an impressive return to racing by Long Beach. Three quarters and a neck were the margins in 111.27, 35.46, that last 600. First of the feature events, the next, the 2,000 Aquanita Stakes at listed level at 3.45. Clint Johnston Porter rides 11, Kendall's Impact. Brittany Taylor's joining us down there, and shades of the old girl, Avenida Madeiro there, the mother of this horse. She could produce one heck of a run, as your stable knew, and this fellow's replicated a bit of her old magic this afternoon with a wonderful winning return.
What a wonderful mare she was as a racehorse, Darren. What a wonderful broodmare she is. And now I believe she's a retired nanny. Is that right, Bob? Avenida Madeiro, is she now the retired nanny looking after the youngsters?
Yes, she's taken the place of Miss Margaret, who passed away, unfortunately, and now she's looking after our young ones.
We know how special Miss Margaret was to you, of course, and well, she's doing a wonderful job there, but she's also doing a wonderful job with her progeny on the track. Talk us through Long Beach's run as you saw it.
Well, as they came around the corner, I was hoping that Willie would get to the outside. I thought, you're wide enough anyway. Well, you only got to go one more and you can get a clear run. But obviously, he must have thought there was a bit of a run on the inside. And he's done a good job for us.
What are your plans for this gelding, this preparation?
Oh, well, you know, he's won today, but he did have the minimum weight in the race. And I think the other horses had 5 kilos more than him. So, you know, that run could take a little bit out of him. We'll look at, race in 2 or 3 weeks.
Well, congratulations on the win.
Thank you.
Bob Peters there after the victory of Long Beach, taking out the Kirimagumi Handicap.